guys, it's your girl Nessie here and welcome back to my channel. Thanks for tuning in, and today we're gonna do something a little different. Well, not too different, just we're balling on a budget. So I decided, as the end of the year is coming up, all the sales are happening, I was thinking about all the OG things that I like that are not expensive. So today we'll be talking about the 10 under $10 best beauty buys or must-haves or whatever have you. All right, and we're gonna try to do this within 10 minutes so we can get right to the point, because I do like to ramble, but I do enjoy a short video as well. All right, y'all know what to do when you're watching. Like, thumbs up, subscribe. Not gonna help you on that. And with these, I got them in my trusty little Dollar Tree basket, and these are in no particular order. So boom, the first thing I will start with, and I have my list because I don't actually have it, I need to repurchase it, is the e.l.f. cream blush quad. The cream blush quad, you get four colors. There's actually two versions of this and they run for $6. I have not ever paid $6. Usually I pay $3 for those. But they are highly pigmented, highly blendable. So, and they're already cheap, but I would put them toe-to-toe with any cream blush on the market. I have some high-end and I have some, I guess you would call this drugstore, although everything's not drugstore. Okay. So we get that one. Okay. And I'll just start picking stuff out of my basket. All right, the Black Radiance True Complexion Contour Palette, which runs for about $6.87. That's it. I got the medium to dark. There are actually three of these. There is a deep dark, and there's a lighter one. And with the one I like, the reason I like this is because, like most contour palettes, you do get the contour, the sculpt, and a nice highlight. And I do like, just as economical, I think I got this one. You can get this at Walgreens, Walmart, etc., and on their website. And I think when I bought this, I didn't even pay the price it was, because there was a coupon, as you can see, and I used it. So yeah, and it blends very nice. There's also a cream version, but this is powder. All right, another thing that I like would be the Maybelline Mini City Mini Palette, and this one is in Urban Jungle. This is a brand new one. There are several of these. There's even one with makeup. Shayla, where she did a collaboration with Maybelline. This is six colors, which, and there's a guide on the back. I'll put that a little closer to show you how to do some eye looks. There is not a brush included. That's the only thing that would be a downfall, although I don't like the little sponge application they usually put with these. But there's that. It looks nice and sleek looking. I think this is, it reminds me of those Smashbox ones that are way more than this, because this one runs $7.95. And I bought this at Walmart. They're cheaper at Walmart than they are at like Ulta. Ulta actually ups their prices a little bit, I noticed. But yeah, they come in multiple colors. And this is just great, and they are really pigmented and they blend together nicely. These are just one of the best kind of cheap, well, cheap eyeshadow palettes in as far as looks. And this one is just basically green and olive, but they have one that has multiple colors, and of course they do other ones, but I like this one the best out of those. All right, what else we got here? The Black OPAL True Color Finishing Powder. Deluxe Finishing Powder. They have renamed this. That's why I'm looking down at my list, to Soft Velvet Finishing Powder. It's the same. It's $9.25 on their website. Of course, with all of these, you can get them on sale somewhere. And you get, they come in several colors. It's the translucent, and there is, they go all the way up to deep dark. And this is an ounce. So, and I use this one all the time. This is one of my favorite color translucent powders. And I actually like this one better than their oil controlling powder for controlling oil. So yeah. And it's not super dry like the Airspun. The Airspun is too dry. All right. Another thing that's great and bang for your buck is the ColourPop Supershock Shadows. This is in the color Truth, but really you can get them in any. I like these better than any of their pressed and or pan powders because I do like the formula. But the only thing with this is that, you know, ooh, this one is kind of, this is one of my old ones. I had to dig it out. You do have to make sure that it is sealed tight because there's like a bouncy, almost a cream kind of pattern to this. Formula to this. And it, yeah, so it's kind of cream, but it's powdery. It's an odd formula and it's best to use with your fingers. Something about those digits really, really make it get down in there. So I have, I guess like most of us beauty junkies have several of these. I know I, for one, don't really like using my fingers, but that's the best way to get these up, and that's the best way to get pow straight now. Okay, moving on. Let's see, since we are talking about, and that's, they're always $5. All right, the next thing is the NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil. This is in the color Rocky Green, Rocky Mountain Green, but they come in several colors. The gold is also always the milk, and these are best to use for like bases or just eyeshadow looks on their own. And this runs you regular price. It's about $450, and I'm using them as all regular prices. Like even though this is $450, you know there's always a good old sale going on these somewhere, so take advantage of those sales. But you know, just blending them out, it's a good way to make your stuff pop. You can use these as individual eye looks, like, you know, everyone that then heard it before that, or you know, milk is the goat for eyeshadow bases. All right, and then next we got the Wet n Wild loose pigments. This one, it doesn't actually matter the color. This is Heart of Rose Gold. This is from last Christmas, I think. But they come out all the time, anytime they have any kind of collection. And these are run you about $4. This is just one of them. I have a couple of them. And I think for what they are, you cannot beat this, especially when you see how much other pigments cost. I know MAC is one that I truly can think of firsthand for loose pigments. Of course, everyone's coming out with them. Everyone has them. There's even some like FENTY that are coming out this winter. It's part of the Christmas collection, holiday collection. And yeah, those ain't gonna be $4. That's the point of it. And then, you know, all things you can do with loose pigments, you do this. And this is a great option for your minimal amount of dollars. So $4. That's the regular price, and like I said, they always run in somebody's sale, so you might even be able to get this for like two or under. All right, all right, so I also have the LA Girl Pro Conceal HD concealer. I talk about this all the time. This is a great full coverage concealer. I have used this as a full face of makeup. I have used this in place of foundation. Anything I just need to cover up, this, you know, if you have it, it's got a little brush attached and you just squeeze it. I would not share these with others, and you don't need to because they run you about, normally it is between, what is it, $2.99 and $4.99. It kind of depends on where you get it from. They sell them at my local hair store. They are inside Ulta, which the normal price is $4.99. So it really just depends, but you're not spending more than $5 over these, and it's also, you know, to have them on sale in 2-for-1 and all that kind of mess. And a bunch of colors, they even have these in correctors. This is one of the holy grail products, like, period. I can wear a face full of very expensive makeup and this will still find its way on my face. Love it. Speaking of other cheap things, the Essence Make Me Brown Eyebrow Gel. This is $2. Discovered this on a whim at Ulta. It reminds me of the Benefit one where they had that little, just a tiny spoolie so you can really get in there in those hairs and set it. So I really love this one. And it's $2. You can't beat that with a stick. This is in the color Brownie Brows. They do have, they have a clear one. They have, but most of these, no, these are the ones that are in all different shades of brown, but there are lighter and darker versions. This is number 2. So there is a 1. And there's a 3 as well. So do what you will. It's $2. And they always have that on sale. So you might end up just paying $1 for it. All right. And finally, I have the Ruby Kisses Jellicious. What is it? The full name. Ruby Kisses Jellicious Mouthwatering Gloss. They doing the most on that title. And that is, this is in the color, this is just the clear Ice Kiss is what it's called. But every girl needs a good regular gloss. It is not sticky. I like that it's a squeeze gloss. This one does not have a scent, but there's ones in this collection. This is Mouthwatering of these glosses. Let me do that. So maybe you can read that. That's the Jellicious. But it's clear, so it's gonna be kind of hard to read it. But in that whole collection, they have some that they're all after food. I have one like caramel, and it's just nice to pop on every day. I hate the smell of it though, so that's the reason why I don't really wear that one as much as I would. But I love the color of it. It's a nice kind of caramelly, mauve-y shimmer. But this is a clear. You always need a nice clear gloss if you don't want to spend out, you know, all the money. And I got this one from my local beauty supply, like I said, $1.99. and you can buy this from Ruby Kisses website. Is the last time I checked it, it was not they didn't have a merchant. They had somebody they sold it through, so, but maybe that's changed since then, so it's because it's been a while. All right, hope that wasn't too rambly. Tell me if you guys like these kind of videos on a budget. That's just the first 10 out of 10. Actually, it had more products I thought of, but I like just to keep it into the 10 of stuff that I actually use on a regular basis. So yeah, hopefully you guys like this. Thumbs up and subscribe. Yeah, tell me how you felt about it. And I'm also looking to do like a preview of the holiday stuff coming out. I had that as an idea for a video. And tell me if you guys want that. Yeah, so we can just kind of talk about them, and I'm not necessarily interested in getting everything. There is a lot of cute stuff coming out around holiday, as there always is. Okay, I've rambled on for too much. Thank you guys for watching. Remember that Nessie loves you. Bye.